done on earth as it is in heaven.
Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou amongst women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death.
So we'll just turn that way. Again, this is because we're all being very sacramental here. It's important to be facing where we're praying. So this particular station, we're actually saying two prayers. One is to the prayer to Our Lady of Sorrows, and also the golden arrow prayer, which is, of course, the holy face of Jesus. Beloved Mother, so stricken with grief, help us to bear our suffering with courage and love, so that we may relieve your sorrowful heart and that of Jesus. In doing so, may we give glory to God, giving you and Jesus' humanity. As you suffer, teach us to suffer silently.